We're ready. Go.
Oh my god, we just made a wonderful discovery. Look there. That's treasure. Treasure, man. Mother effing treasure. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's inhabitants on this island. Oh. Oh my god. This is the island of lost treasure of Babooga Man. Hey, don't you touch that gold. Curse. Next thing you know, a scary man with a beard and a weird pirate hat will come out. Like,
oh my gosh, do you see this gold?
Oh my gosh, I cannot stop saying oh my gosh, because it's so wonderful that it blows your mind. See, this right, it is a wonderful discovery. This is gold from around the Mahukunan area. Now, the Mahukunan area, they had this very gorgeous king, and he was very, very rich, but then he was stupid, so his courtiers killed him. Now, you see right here, it's very easy to take this treasure. You just put your foot right here, grab hold, and pull! Seems a little bit stuck. Oh my gosh, do you see this? This is the famous pirate Skullhead! Yes! He is still alive somewhere on this island, and they say there's a weird creature on this island named Midorki. Beware, inhabitants. There's a strange creature on this island, and we are out to find it and kill it because they say there's gold in its tummy. Now, as we head toward this waste, please, bin. We don't know what exactly it's for, but it's been here for ages. And this tree, this is probably here for like, I don't know, like 5 years. It's very old and historic. Now, see these intermasking caves? Now these caves are said to be the living area of the vicious Midorki. Now, we're not sure if we're going to be able to find this wondrous creature today. But oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Could it be? Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Save us! Save us! It's a Midorki! Okay, time to plan B. I will try to capture this strange creature. It's known to be poison. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! It's my one! Okay, maybe if I throw Pokemon jokes at it, it will calm the creature down. No! I don't know what I'm gonna go in here and I'm gonna try to see if I can save our host. It's very dangerous in here. You never know where a wild Midorki could be hiding. It's very dangerous. Spider webs. Let's see. Oh, I think I found her. I think I found, oh gosh. Oh no.